Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on using an image as the watch face on the Apple Watch Ultra 2. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. You do this from the watch app on your phone. So open up the app and tap Face Gallery at the bottom of the page. Scroll down to the photo's watch face and tap on it. Under Content, you can choose Album, then tap Favorites below Album to choose the album you would like. If you choose Album, then the photo watch face will cycle through the photos in the album you chose. If you choose Photos, you can select up to 24 photos for your watch face to alternate between. You can also pick Dynamic. This will display photos from your recent memories and will update when new memories appear. When you choose the Photos option, you can tap to select the photos from your gallery. Tap Add when you have chosen the photos you would like. You can add a color filter to your photos if you like. If you scroll down, you can change the time's position on the photo and edit the complications. Tap Add at the top of the page to the right of the watch face to add your watch face to your watch. That watch face will now be in your watch faces. Tap My Watch at the bottom of the page. You can then tap on the watch face you just made. It will then become your current watch face and you can edit the watch face here. If you tap on the watch face, it will switch between the photos you chose. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Apple Watch Ultra tips and tricks.